your head. Me watch where you tread. I'm finna kill it instead. I'm finna. Well, I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going like infinity. Be the only entity to ever rip it apart from the start like this, from the heart like this. Finna rhythm of my ears, I'm in it, no nitrous, do it righteous. I've been down this road before. Everybody think that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they will, but they won't. Spitting riddles in the middle of a pastime. Me and my mom feeling the vibe like yeah. Finna get it like yeah. I done made $20 million. I don't flex to be acknowledged. At this point, it's common knowledge. All you haters been abolished. You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving my soul. My kids go to college, or maybe whatever they wanna do. Just as long as they never say, Daddy blew $20 million. He had the flex to be acknowledged. He in the club throwing dollars, and I cannot afford to send me to college. Daddy just wanna be loved, just like everybody wanna be accepted. But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap. No, I can up with that. No, I can up with that. Who you know dropped the album back to back and back again. I'm back again and snap again. And there ain't no other way to write it. Yeah, it's happening, cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy. You cannot avoid this. Whack have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Preach, yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets. But words to the beats, each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? Every me on the top of the east one. Tell me how you really want to do it right now. Time to shout out everybody. No f***ing around and heard of this. Heard of us. We ain't going nowhere. It's a heard of us. Roller. Levitating like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want. We are not the same. Step in a spot that ain't know the name. So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times. Then I don't know what it is. Man, this shit is scary. Cause I've been blowing up like C4. When I'm 3 for 3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gon'. Star Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the alias, that's for sure. Gave me 44, now here's 44 more.
A big man, shut up. Let me see you, darling.
My lie, my lie.
I love the weekend, love the weekend. Girls up, let me see you, darling. I love the weekend, love the weekend. Girls up, I bet you can. I love the weekend. Mommy said I could be anybody.
It is.
And away we go. Batum around the perimeter to Nick Batum with the interception. Great defensive play.
To Murray,
beyond the arc for three. Not a good shot there as he misses it.
I got ball, this is all me.
Gibson to Collison. Won't go down to Gibson. Almost unlucky bounce. Murray with the basketball. He'll run the offense. Lopez to Taj Gibson. Trying to cash in. Shot by Gibson won't go.
It's easy. Force guys into low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're big into stats. It was all provided to you before the game in the scouting report.
Won't go down. Defenders lucky he wasn't called. Basket's good on the follow. Way to stay with it.
Contact on a drive can be a beautiful thing. Making those tough shots can really help you build a mental advantage over your defender.
To Gibson. Collison. Oh, great defense there, forcing the pickup. Knocks it down from mid-range.
2 points. Take them any way you can get them.
Joseph with it. Looking to make something happen. Here comes the screen. DeJounte Murray, guarded by Taj Gibson. A drive down the lane, but the shot stays out. To Taj Gibson. Has a chance. Taj Gibson. He's 2 for 5. Not great, but trending.
Ooh, cool, calm, and collective. The 3 C's. His handles are effortless.
For 3, that out of his range and no good. Taj Gibson to Batum. Oh, not a good pass there. That's a turnover. Murray into the front court. They trail by 2. Gets a look. Can't hit.
Oh, I see how you're playing this chess match. That's what you keep doing defensively. Keep baiting him and luring him into shooting that jump shot. Exploit him.
DeJounte Murray. Here comes the screen. Has a look. And the rebound comes down to Gibson.
I got ball.
To Lopez. A drive through the paint, but a shot misses. Murray with it. Down just a couple. Missed it. Almost a foul. They let it go. To Gibson. From the painted area, won't go down. Murray into the front court. Down 2. Fires the 3. That's not his range. It's no good.
Put long.
To Taj Gibson. And draws the foul.
You see this all the time. The defensive player is establishing his presence on the court and also checking to see how far the refs are going to let him go.
Taj Gibson at the line for 2 shots. A career 70% free throw shooter. Knocks down the first. No back-to-back free throws here. He missed the second.
Remaining in the first quarter.
With the interception to Collison. Give him 2 points. High percentage.
And that is the sign of an unselfish team. When everybody in transition thinks they have a chance to get the ball because you have a willing passer, somebody willing to make other players on his team look great, that's only going to force your players to play that much harder on offense and give you more energy on the defensive end.
Taj Gibson. Oh, 3 for 8. He's got to do better. Now their head coach signals for a timeout. He'll gather the troops and talk things over. Both coaches dipping into their reserves. Changes coming onto the floor.
Hey, switch, I got him.
Split the D there, but he can't get it to drop.
I got ball.
Shot. We're through 1 at Staples Center with the Clippers on top. Jay and I back with more after this. It's NBA Thursday night on EA Sports. Ed Cohen, Jay Williams with you as we get things started here in the second quarter.
Everyone gets free pizza.
Here comes the screen. Curling inside. Runner's good there.
I could see the beads of sweat forming when he had to put the ball on the ground there.
You still got it, though.
Collison, into the front court. Up five. Nice pass to set things up.
And sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
The drive, right to the basket, right down Broadway, 4-2.
There you go. I like seeing his scoring coming from unlikely sources.
To Love.
I got ball.
Got it.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
Shot won't go.
And this happens all the time in this league. Sometimes offensively, you're tired. It's one of those type of nights. You combine that with the fact that the defense is hungry and active and contesting everything, that's why shots aren't dropping.
Trying to cash in.
No good. We call some of these players practice players. You know, the guys that make 5 out of 10 shots in practice. But then all of a sudden, they're not gamers because then they're making 1 of 10. That's exactly what you want him to do. You want him to take those kind of shots.
Not done yet. And it's Harrell who comes away with the rebound. To Rudy Gay. Cruises inside for 2.
Well, when you play for each other and not just for yourself, that's when great things happen. You essentially lose yourself in what the team is trying to accomplish. It's called unselfish basketball, and there's nothing more beautiful than rewarding your teammate with a nice pass and letting them finish for 2 or 3 points.
Inside the paint on that one.
Okay, I saw a little bit of a handle there, but let's see if that confidence is still there down the stretch.
Love to Lopez. Slams it down.
I mean, with so much talk these days about three-point shooting and the spacing on the court and having versatile athletic wings, sometimes when you have a dominant big man, you keep giving him the ball. You let him be that anomaly.
Good look that time, but off the mark.
Well, you can't finish with your right hand on the left side of the rim. You actually have to use your opposite hand. Steve Nash is one of the best at this. Different shots at different angles, high off the glass, expecting that there are trees down below with long wingspans that can block your shot.
Looks like some substitutions are coming on in. Batum to Gibson. Taj Gibson, now 4 for 9.
He's been doing this for years, the physicality in which he plays. No one wants to see that. You're going to leave the game with black and blue marks all over your body.
Taj Gibson rejects it.
That kid can block out the sun, man.
To Taj Gibson. And a chance coming up at the line.
And as a defender, you cannot, I repeat, you cannot foul in the act of upward motion into your shot. Your timing needs to be better.
Taj Gibson, couple of free throws on the way. Shooting 50%, some yes, some no, in this contest. And he connects on the first free throw. Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair. Joseph with it, trailing by 15.
Cutter to the tag.
Count the basket, a lot of contact, no foul.
Again, Ed, if you made it to this level, you're capable of doing things that normal humans could never do, even if you're not known for it.
Out of bounds the call, last touch by Nick Batum. Joseph with it. His guys trail by 13. Here comes the screen. Driving right to the basket. Took it down the lane, but it's no good.
to Gibson. Could not throw it down.
Everybody pick up. Everybody pick up. Deal, deal.
In the second quarter.
Here comes the screen.
Right.
Off the mark. Offensive rebound.
Come on, show me something better than that, baby. It's game time.
Joseph with it. His guy's currently down by 13. Brook Lopez snatching it out of the air.
Don't stare him down like that afterwards.
Count the basket. Two more points in the paint.
Well, look, you can't be caught flat-footed on defense. You need to be on the balls of your feet, especially in transition. You have to jab at that guy with the ball, hedge at him. Make him think that maybe you will take him. Maybe you'll fan out to a defender on the perimeter. But still, keep him guessing. But when you don't do that, that's easy money.
Not a good shot there as he misses it. Now a steal on a very lazy pass there.
You go back to the principles, things that we started working on when we were in first and second grade. It's called the shell drill. You stay down in the stance defensively, you try to deny the next pass away, and you have to communicate. If your conditioning is bad, you have no chance. But if you're able to do all these things together, collectively, you will be able to stop a great passing team.
First half, very one-sided. What will the second half bring? We'll find out as we're underway. Joseph with it, down by 15. And the basket good at the rim.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Collison to Taj Gibson. Finish that. DeJounte Murray.
Come on.
5 seconds to shoot. The shot clock expires. He was hacked. They let it go. That's a 5 second violation. Down the lane, but the shot won't go.
Yo, big kudos to the defender. It seems like his mere presence in the paint was enough to make the offensive player miss the shot before he even got off the ground.
Watch the screen, watch the screen.
Deep two there, won't go.
I got it.
Let's go. To Gibson. Tough shot, and nearly a chance at a three-point play. No foul.
Hey, one of the things I hear all the great teams say in the huddle, they say 1-2-3, no mercy. Now it's time for you to go even harder on the defensive end.
DeJounte Murray, guarded by Taj Gibson. And countered at the rim.
Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here, because that was not an easy look.
To Taj Gibson. Ah, can't miss those. Nothing going here on that drive. Gibson pins it. That's out of bounds. Last touch by Murray. Into the front court comes Collison. His team on top by 13. And scores. Great body control, Jay, as he ran down the lane.
Ed, did you see that in transition? Don't 1-2. Ooh-wee on him.
Ooh-wee. Oh, it's good. Brook Lopez. Huge block.
You know why? I don't see anybody on the defensive end standing up out of position. I see everybody squatted down, really active with their hands. That's the mentality that will lead you to where you want to go.
Joseph with it. His guy's down big. doesn't get the bounce. To Gibson, the drive, right to the basket. Taj Gibson above the rim.
It's easy to become mesmerized when you watch a player who can create off the dribble. We call that dancing. When you allow a player to dance with that much space, that's prime city.
Taj Gibson with the block.
This game is all about playing mind tricks on people. The offense is more worried about getting their shot blocked than they are about actually making the shot.
Brook Lopez, not a busy night, but effective. 2 for 2.
We used to hear that saying all the time, a two is a two, keep it moving. No, a two isn't a two. It can be a dagger sometimes when a defense has mental lapse like that. He deflates the energy of the D by making easy lays.
Changes coming from both sides right now. Joseph with it. Down a bundle. Great defense there, forcing the pickup. Here comes the screen. Free throws coming up.
Sometimes when you get up big, you get a little careless. But attention to detail through the end, that's how you avoid unnecessary fouls.
Corey Joseph, he's got two shots coming. For his career, 76% from the line. Can't connect on the first free throw. Missed the second one as well. To Nick Batum. And he throws it down. Nice finish for Kevin Love.
Man, they are just continuing to pour it on. But the one thing we know about in this league, you have to make sure that you continue to play with energy because leads can evaporate quickly.
Not that time.
Oh, I see how you're playing this chess match. That's what you keep doing defensively. Keep baiting him and luring him into shooting that jump shot. Exploit him.
Big up, big up.
Here comes the screen. Montrezl Harrell able to recover with the block.
Blocking so many shots only gives your perimeter that much more confidence to really apply more pressure.
Joseph with it. He'll run the offense.
About to go to work.
Screen, 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 screen.
Driving right to the basket. Straight down the middle of the lane. Way to punch it home. Jay, let's see if that's a sign for him.
Well, he's been pretty much non-existent the first three quarters. But when you have a play like that, that can get the juices going, and that can help you with your offensive rhythm.
Number two, Darren Dawson.
Joseph with it. Looking to make something happen. Screen coming. And now he's going to shoot a few more as he's fouled going up for it.
Okay, now we're on the home stretch, and you got a big lead. Don't let your opponent back in this game by giving up extra possessions.
First one, count it. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Collison into the front court. Shot clock turned off as they try to extend the lead. Kevin Love. Consistent effort. He's at 50%.
In the paint, you need to finish just like that.
Gets to the basket, but it's no good. It's been a compelling game so far. The fourth quarter is underway. Into the front court comes Collison. His guys hold a commanding lead. From the painted area, won't go down.
Screen coming your way, screen coming your way.
Has a chance, and he knocks it down. Jay, nice look right there.
I love when bad shooters make shots. They run down the court saying, I should get the ball more. And that's when you say, no, you're open for a reason.
To Taj Gibson.
Me and you.
Able to convert inside.
Well, we got a chance to firsthand watch something be created. I think we just watched an epidemic of passing. I've never seen something like this before. It was so contagious, everybody started to do it, and it ultimately led to the other team's demise.
If that's an epidemic, sign me up. The drive, right to the basket. Split the D there, but he can't get it to drop.
And one of the most underrated things in this game is quick lateral speed. Good job by utilizing that speed and taking away the lane.
Oh, the touch at the rim. Count it.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
Here comes the screen.
I got the mismatch.
Baseline drive, but he can't finish. To Gibson. Gets it to go. Could have been more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
Nothing going here on that drive. Missed it. Almost a foul. They let it go.
What happened is he didn't balance himself off the defender. He didn't initiate contact. He allowed the contact to initiate him. We could break that down later in the broadcast, but that's why he missed that easy chipping.
Hey, check up. Let's go.
From long range. That out of his range and no good. To Taj Gibson. Collison. Here's Lopez, down low. Brook Lopez, very efficient and making an impact. He's 3 for 3.
Old school equals high percentage.
Now their head coach signals for a timeout. He'll get his guys together and talk things over. Both teams tweaking their lineups. Here comes some changes. Taj Gibson sends it away.
Here's one of the biggest secrets as we move into this new age of basketball, especially in the draft room. You have to draft players with size and length. That's the biggest deterrent for any team offensively.
Collison into the front court. His guys holding the big lead. Ah, rock in the rim. At this point, if it continues, it just may be good night, Irene.
And some, ooh, I like that Irene line.
There you go, Jay.
And sometimes as a player on a defensive end, Ed, you need to draw a line in the sand. You have to find a way to change the narrative. Because right now, the constant theme has been too many easy buckets.
Jay, don't deny it. You're an old soul at heart.
Yeah, I still don't know who Irene is.
Me neither. No. Taj Gibson tips it.
Sent a message on that one, Ed.
To Gibson. Short jumper misses.
And you see so many players quit on a play after they were beat the first time, but not him. He stayed on his hip, he fought back, and he made the player miss the shot. That's great defense.
Let's it fly from beyond the arc. That's not his range. It's no good. To Taj Gibson. And finishes strong.
I know there's that old saying that says one man can't beat five, but we're watching one man carry four other players. His back has to be hurting. Another big time finish.
To Murray. Shot clock winding down. DeJounte Murray. Fires the three. Not a good shot there as he misses it. To Gibson. Oh, a lot of contact. Shots no good and no foul. Another follow. Still no good. To Murray. Here's a chance from long range. That out of his range and no good.
Count it up. I know that it's difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I put the residual and f***ing your like it's part of my ritual. Part of the visual, but money you give me a that's typical. I wanted it physical. $1 million I count up in intervals. Without it, I'm miserable. Don't wanna fall off, so I'm all in my bag. Thinking God like it's biblical. I know it's gonna solve every problem I have. I bought on the principle. Remember the teachers, it's all of my. Now look, all of them pitiful. And all of a sudden, I'm so good at math. Count it up. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it. Count it up. Can't take it when you die. Uno, dos, tres. Big pills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My running tip trails, can't sit still. Don't give a if it kills, it mix well. I'm only counting big bills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My running tip trails, can't sit still. Don't give a if it kills, it mix well. I'm only counting. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Proceed with caution. I heard if you taste it, it only results in a hole in your heart. I take the whole cake and I won't leave a portion. It's only your organ. Thank God mama couldn't afford it. The loneliest orphan. I flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune. My role is scorching. The that hated is slowly endorsing. Now calling important. My beside me like Tommy and Martin. We balling your cotton. The with your like we Tony your Harton. She don't need a...
See, from all of the money we counting, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it. Count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it, count it up, count it up, count it up, count it. Can't take it when you die.
Got your baby, I put soul in me. Saint Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. And you know I got that roll on me. I put soul in me. Saint Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me.
I wanna keep my eyes on it. Wanna cry on it. I wanna can I vibe on it. Get live.
All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. Birds in the thinking like Jodeci. Cause of my courtesy. Then do a show, pick up my currency. Versace slippers, color burgundy. Rappers be talking, think they hurting me. I took a smack, come work for me. Keep the kissing. Round the city. They looking for me. Coming up watching the on TV like that, what I wanted to be. 9-1 getting paid for it. They got us a blessing to see. Doing shows I'm on stage for. Saint Laurent on my feet.
Got your baby.